Hey there. All right, the Haunted Harp, Christine Donkin.
Thank you.
lots of extra oddball hits in there where it's going from, you know, so just everyone, like a random one in there will be loud as opposed to everything else. This should be, because this is the end of the diminuendo, so this should be really quiet. Consistently quiet, and then maybe start the crescendo back up. Definitely going to try and knock this one out at the end of this week. But one more time through, and then we're going to cut this one short. Harp. I have to actually think about it since the other piece I'm working on is the Haunted Mouse. So two Haunteds in a row. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day.